second. This doesn't look like class. Wait, I don't even have class. I graduated. Is this Times Square? A couple days ago, I finished my last final in college ever. It feels so weird to not be in school. I don't have classes for 4 months. I feel like I'm nothing to do. But anyways, in light of finals week ending, it's spring break right now, and we are going to New York. Camera angle right now, we are set in the floor of my room. So you guys, welcome. I know this is a little bit low of an altitude. You guys never really seen this part of my room before. Very insightful. Also over here, you can see this is Elliot's hoodie. He's been a very big influence on me, and I don't think he knows that, and I don't think I know that enough until now. I always thought that YouTubers were built different, like just by birth. They're like, I'm gonna be a YouTuber when I grow up. That's how they talk when they come out of the womb. I feel like Elliot's taught me that normal people, as long as you set your mind and set your goals to it, you can achieve basically anything you want. It's all about having a vision, having a goal, and having a plan to achieve those goals. Where do I put this? For those of you who don't know, I grew up with Elliot. We went to high school together. And I don't know, we just kind of messed around. We were in orchestra together, and I know he doesn't remember this, but I told him this story multiple times where we would climb walls next to the orchestra hallways, and then I would get in trouble, but he wouldn't. I think it breaks my stereotype where I feel like YouTubers need to be like genetically modified and genetically talented in the beginning. I don't know why I clipped this. I like to move stuff when I'm talking. But now I realize that you can climb walls and like just be an orchestra and play violin as a kid and then end up being a YouTuber, end up being whatever you want to be. It's kind of crazy. I would love to keep chatting, but I'm recording on my phone. I don't have enough storage, and I look like a monkey right now. But I'm gonna keep packing, and I guess I'll show you guys what my suitcase looks like after. All right, give me 1 second. I fell asleep, so now I gotta speed run through packing. Maybe if I speed up the video, it would help me pack faster. Ready, set, go.
I'll be there next time. I can't complain, no, I won't be mourning. 'Cause I skipped on prom for Elvis Duran in the morning. Yeah.
Are you ready? Okay. Let's go. Oh, my suitcase. I got 3 stars. Yeah. Yo, why'd you make me play this game? We gotta go. Does anyone else not let their suitcase touch the ground because it's dirty? Let me know in the comments. TSA took off my pants. No, I'm just kidding. Hi guys, we're in New York.
Woo!
Yay!
Yay! You guys don't sound very excited.
Okay.
Just got off the lift. Hampton Inn. Oh, this is it. Warren is upstairs. Smells like smoke. Let's go inside.
Oh.
Me, the ube, and the passion fruit.
That's very good.
560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like the Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off white Lexus. Driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm out that Bed-Stuy. Home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Billboard, and I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata. Still sipping my top. Sitting courtside, Knicks and Nets give me high five. Nigga, I be spiked out. I could trip a referee. Tell by my attitude that I'm most definitely from.
What's up, gang? That's the end for today's video. We are going to a pocha to eat some food. It's going to get very dark very fast. We're wearing the same hat. He's filming now too.
What's up, gang? This is not the end of the video.
We have to be there in 6 minutes or our reservation gets canceled. So we gotta go. But this is the end of day one, which is the end of part one of my New York series. We're gonna be here for 5 days, turn right. Okay, be there for 5 days. And so this is the first video out of five. I'm trying to make 5 videos. But yeah, stay tuned. Hope you guys are having fun, staying safe. Hope it doesn't rain. And I will see you in the next one. Peace.
It's a pity half of y'all won't make it. Me, I got a plug special, I got it made.
Alright, I'm gonna try passion fruit.
Which one do you wanna try?
Passion fruit.